We're gonna do a T-spine mobility with our butt on our heels, okay? If you need to, you can use a bolster or a towel, okay, to put either under your ankles or under your butt, depending on where you have some sticking points. So if you use this towel or a ab mat or a bolster, you can stick it underneath your butt for this position here. We're just trying to get the lower back to round. So you focus mainly on the upper back extension, pushing through,
driving that down. 3 deep breaths into the upper back.
And this is from our hands. You can also do this from the elbows, but we'll progress from the hands first. So sitting down, lifting up.
3 deep breaths, 2. 1 more deep breath into that upper back. Breathing out, and then trying to reverse that extension. And focusing on
not lifting the head with the back for this one, okay? I want you to try to keep that head down and just focus on the mid-back extension, okay? So just trying to throw that through. Holding for a few seconds, back up, 3 deep breaths.
1, 2, really pushing up in that back. 3, breathing out. Coming down, focusing on that extension in the T-spine. And you can sit farther back to try and get more extension in the upper back. Okay? Just try to reach, opening the chest and the sternum up.
Again, the progression with that one, you go down to your elbows. Same thing there. So you're going to lift up, pressing.
Okay? 3 breaths, 1, 2 breaths, up. Breathing in. 3rd breath, in, and out, and then thinking about trying to extend the back, okay, the upper T-spine, mid T-spine, trying to reverse that, get some length through there.
And just make sure you're not shrugging your shoulders up either, right? Keep them down. So then the other position, if you have stiffer ankles, you can just put that, there's some padding under there if you need to as well. Then you can do the same thing, just put that underneath the ankles if you find it. You need the support there.